Good evening, everybody, or whatever time it is in your country. And this video offers a crusade will show you how to get personal vehicles from online to story mode. It is a very simple method. The first thing that you want to do is call up your mechanic and request any vehicle that you want to transfer from
Fella on
online
the
to
clock, what
story
you
mode.
want? Some wheels?
It is Oh yeah, and by the way, it does not work with updated vehicles such as the
I'll
Runa
bring it to you.
2000
I'll get back to it
Rocket
then.
Voltic and shit like that. It only works with old school cars like the Banshee. I don't know which the Benny's Banshee one, the Karuma, and just old school vehicles like that. So what you wanna do online first is go to Trevor's trailer, his first ever safe house on story mode. It is I showed you on the map back then. And what you want to do is use his garage because that is the only garage that will work on the whole story mode. So what you will want to do is just back up until the boot of the Karuma or vehicle you'll be using to show out of the garage. And while you're still inside the vehicle, what you want to do is change to Trevor, which is on the right, I think. If you do not have Trevor, if you kill them on story mode, I am sorry, this glitch will not work because you need his safe house. So once you are online, what you want to do is call up the taxi, or you could drive there yourself if you want to, but
I
this
got a
way is
cab
much faster.
ASAP. Stay where you are. I got a driver right
So
around the
yeah, it
corner.
does not work with updated vehicles such as the X80 Proto and stuff like that. Just old school GTA Online. I would say like the Karuma, the Bugatti Reaper and shit like that. So right now I'm just waiting for this stupid taxi to show up. They take forever to show up. Yep, and he decides to run away from me. Ah, shit. Look at him, idiot. Hate these taxi drivers in Los Santos. You'll on story mode, you will need to go to Trevor's trailer on story mode, the same one that you used for the
Where do
Karuma
you want to go?
on
Sandy
to
Shores.
GTA
All right,
Online.
let's hit.
And shit, sorry about that glitch. I was just
Wait, what happened? Do this look good?
changing my Spotify music. Just skip the cost, skip the taxi ride so you could get there faster to Trevor's trailer on story mode.
This
The
is not
reason why
good.
you need to go there again is because you'll see why you're sick, and you'll see why you need to back up into the garage. Can you see that is my Karuma from online to story mode? It is very simple. That's all you need to do. See again, there we go, my Karuma, and as you can see, it says current Karuma onto GTA Online. So this is I don't know how to prove this is online, but in a second I think Trevor will talk. Let me see. This is 100%. This is Trevor. This is definitely online.
You should have run away.
See, as you can see, that was Trevor, definitely. I have done this glitch many times with the Karuma, so it does not matter to me if I need to save it. But trust me, it does save, and I'll show you my previous Karuma that I have saved. And I am Officer Crusade, and here is my garage. Can you see those police cars? If you stay tuned or subscribe to me, I will show you how to do this glitch. with the police vehicles gear. So just subscribe and stay tuned, and I'll show you how to get these police vehicles. This is the Park Ranger. I just painted it black, and it's for undercover variant. And this is the FBI Chrome Buffalo. Looks very cool, doesn't it? And this is the North Yankton Police Department State Patrol vehicle. Looks, this is a very rare vehicle that you find in GTA. That is the only vehicle you see in the prologue. So yeah, they cannot patch this, because if they patch it, then you won't be able to see the prologue ever again with the police vehicles in it, if that makes sense. I'm sorry for my bad English. Yeah, so stay tuned. I'll show you how to get those police vehicles. And yeah, thank you for watching. And yeah, that's about it. Thank you for watching. Just stay tuned for the other videos to come up to show you how to get these police vehicles. Thank you for watching. Officer Kusraid out.